How many hours a day do you have pain?
It's 24/7.
Every day?
Every day, every minute.
And you've had it for more than 15 years?
Yeah.
How many doctors have you seen?
Oh my God. I would say probably almost 30.
Almost 30?
Almost 30 doctors.
How many pain management doctors have you seen?
Ooh, probably about 10, 11.
Okay. Okay. If you can just get up, I want to just see what your gait looks like. And you have trouble getting out of a chair?
Yes.
That causes pain?
Yeah. Okay. Hips and low back.
All right. And you can go ahead and just take a few steps. I just want to see.
Towards
the door.
Towards the door.
So you obviously have trouble walking?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to have you actually go, if you can open that door up, and walk down the hall. You have trouble using your hands.
Yes, it feels like arthritis, but I know it's not.
Okay.
All right. I'm grabbing stuff, too. I drop
okay.
things a lot.
Yeah, if you can just walk down the hall. Okay, and you can come back. Obviously you have trouble.
Yeah, very painful.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna have you come into the room now.
Okay.
All right, if you can just go in the chair. Ladies, yes.
I am saying some prayers right now.
Okay.
If you can switch this off, I'd be really grateful.
We're gonna try.
I don't know how much of this I'm going to be able to squeeze because of the
do the best
pain in
you
my
can.
Hands right now.
Yeah, do the best you can. Okay, if you can point that right at the camera so we can see the that's about a 10. Okay, let's do the other side. And
that really is as hard as I can squeeze right now.
Yeah.
I used to be able to whip these out, no problem. This one actually hurts more.
Yes. Okay. All right, there we go.
See it okay?
You can bring it. It's on my desk.
Love to know what I squeezed.
You got an 8.
Oops.
Okay. October 24th.
Let's see if we can get some more out of it.
After the dose. And let's see how you do. Go ahead and squeeze. Okay. That is your right hand.
Uh-huh.
And that is amazing. Okay. That was 20.
No, I think.
Actually, that got
what
up
was
to
it?
30.
Oh, it got up to 30.
Got up to 30.
Well, we'll have to look at the scale. Okay. Now let's go ahead and let's do your other hand.
Are we in the frame?
Yes. Wow, that is amazing.
24.
Okay. So, now, this is after the last dose. Now, tell me what does it feel, what do your hands feel like after the last dose that you had?
Normal hands. Again, I don't feel like there's something wrong with them. They don't have that arthritic feeling anymore.
And how long did you have that arthritic feeling in your hands?
Weeks, to the point of tears. I feel like every joint, every muscle, everything, it just burned.
That was weeks?
That for weeks and weeks and weeks it had been going.
And what about the weakness in your hands? You've had that for how long?
Years.
Years.
Yeah.
And when was the last time that your hands felt this strong?
Before the motor scooter accident.
How long, when was that?
I think we said it was 86 or 88, something like that.
So you're saying that this is the strongest your hands have felt in 20 years?
Yeah.
After one dose?
Yeah.
Of perispinal etanercept.
I'm picking up water now.
You can pick up water?
And, you know, in a 5-gallon pail, like halfway full, I can pick it up. I can actually grasp it and pull it up.
You couldn't do that before?
Mm-hmm.
For years you couldn't do it?
I couldn't, no, not for years, but I mean, just, I couldn't do it for a long time. And plus, I can now stand with the hose and pull on the hose and, you know, sprayer, and which has got a lot of pressure behind it, and spray things and clean things. Before, I was like this.
Okay. And how about their neck pain? How does that feel?
I don't have any centered spinal neck pain. I just have a little bit of muscular left. But other than that, it's fine.
Okay. So this is really a dramatic difference since the last, since your first dose of perispinal etanercept.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Okay.